Welcome to today's game. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Chang on the return. They'll take over at the 10-yard line. First and 10.
Push the line. Take it. Thank you very much.
Davis with the reception. Gain of 2 on the play. Second and 8. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Set. Need some help. He's going. Watch out for that. Where about holding up to your head last time?
There was a key on that one.
That first down.
First and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Some room. Push the line.
Touchdown. Home team.
Protect the line.
Block it, can't block it.
The extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return 11 yards. Number 85 on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Move it, move it.
Wasn't that hard?
Number 85 makes the reception. 35-yard gain on the play. First and goal. Ball on the 1-yard line.
Come on.
Touchdown Twisters.
That's how we do things, fellas. Tighten the line.
Sack him out. Sack him out.
The extra point attempt is good.
Nice kick, dog.
Kickoff return 12 yards. Chang on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Protect the line.
No foot, no foot.
The extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return 19 yards. Number 85 on the return. They'll take over at the 19-yard line. First and 10.
Make some move. Roger.
Incomplete pass. Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line.
He's going.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Incomplete pass, all on the coverage.
Tighten the line.
The field goal attempt is good. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Chang on the return. They'll start the drive at the 10-yard line. First and 10.
Go, go! Doesn't matter where you're going, I'm there.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is the home team 14, the away team 10. First and 10, ball on the 24-yard line. Second and 13, ball on the 21-yard line.
Move it, move it.
Block. blockers.
Incomplete pass. Number 87, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 13. Ball on the 21-yard line. Kickoff return 15 yards. Number 85 on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. The extra point attempt is good.
Good job, y'all.
Kickoff return, 14 yards. Chang on the return. First and 10, ball on the 15-yard line. Third and 9. Ball on the 15-yard line.
He's there. Action. I should have been attempting that.
You like that? Come on. Come on.
Touchdown. Ball team. The extra point attempt is good. First and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Yes. Make some room. Knock it out.
Keep it tight.
Keep going.
Incomplete pass. Okay, number 83, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete. Number 86, the intended receiver on the play.
Make something out of that turnover.
All right.
Drive it down their throats.
Drive
okay,
it.
All right,
yeah.
Go.
First and 10. Ball on the 9-yard line.
Take it down.
Push the line.
Incomplete pass. Number 87, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 9-yard line.
I can't stop it. I feel good.
Lights out. The extra point attempt is good.
Extra point is good, man.
Kickoff return, 13 yards. Chang on the return. They'll take over at the 13-yard line. First and 10. At the end of the first half, the score is the home team, 28, the away team, 24. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play. The home team, 28, the away team, 24. First and 10, ball on the 5-yard line. And they're in for the score. The extra point attempt is good.
We're gonna get in there next time.
Kickoff return, 12 yards. Chang on the return. First and 10, ball on the 13-yard line. Touchdown, Twisters.
Take the line. Block it, get it, block it.
The extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return, 13 yards. Chang on the return. First and 10, Ball on the 13-yard line. Incomplete pass. Number three, the intended receiver on the play. Third and three. Ball on the 20-yard line. The extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return 16 yards. Number 85 on the return. They'll take over at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
Make some room.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Knock it out. Take it. No problem. Oh, I should have been there.
Coleman makes the catch. No gain on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. Gain of 8 on the play. Fourth and 1. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Move it, move it.
Turnover on downs. First and 10, ball on the 25-yard line.
Plug it up. Make some move. Push the line.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 82, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 25-yard line.
I can't.
Hopkins makes the catch. 9-yard gain on the play. Third and inches. Ball on the 15-yard line. At the end of the third quarter, the score is the away team, 38. The home team, 35. The extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return, 13 yards. Number 85 on the return. First and 10, ball on the 15-yard line. Second and 14, ball on the 10-yard line.
Come on, come on! Roger!
Come on, come on!
If you thought I was too short, that shouldn't be legal.
Lewis on the reception, no gain on the play. Third and 14, ball on the 10-yard line. The fastball's incomplete. All on the coverage. It's wide. No good.
Hey, did you forget about watching the ball? What are you doing out there? Come on, come on. Get in the game. Get out of here.
Okay.
First and 10. Ball on the 9-yard line. Sanderson with the carry. Gain of 2 on the play. Second and 8. Ball on the 12-yard line. Sanderson, the ball carrier. Gain of 2 on the play. Third and 6. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Look it up.
Holding, number 87.
No way, no. You cannot call a penalty on that. Come on.
Hold on.
Third and four. Ball on the 15-yard line. Sanderson on the run.
Let's go, let's go.
No gain on the play. The kick is no good.
All right, listen up. Come over here.
All right,
now we got to move on this one. I think they're out of whack after that turnover, okay?
Yeah.
All right, now go.
Yeah.
First and 10, ball on the 3-yard line.
Come on. Make some moves.
The pass falls incomplete. Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 3-yard line.
Away! He's going! Knock it up!
Incomplete pass. Number 83, the intended receiver on the play. Timeout called by the offense. Third and 10, ball on the 3-yard line.
Make some room. Push the line.
The offense calls a timeout. The pass falls incomplete. Number 83, the intended receiver on the play.
Protect the line.
The field goal attempt is now good.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Get up, stay tight. Don't give him an inch. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. All right, come on. All right, guys. You heard me. Go.
Yeah.
First and 10, ball 20-yard line.
Holding, number
93. You're kidding. You're kidding, man, no way.
They'll start the drive at the 10-yard line. First and long. Sanderson on the carry. Loss of 2 on the play. Timeout called by the defense. Second and long. Ball on the 7-yard line.
Take it. Keep it tight.
Sanderson with the carry. No gain on the play. Third and long. Ball on the 8-yard line. Third and long. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Come on. Block it.
Timing ain't always going to work, sucker.
The Davis with the reception. 5-yard gain on the play.
Give him room, give him room.
No foot, no foot.
The kick is no good.
All right, all right, we can't waste this opportunity. Yeah. We got the ball, we got to move it on.
Yeah.
Do you hear me? Do you hear what I'm saying? Come on, get out of here.
I got
go,
you.
Go, go,
I got
go.
You.
First and 10, ball on the 9-yard line.
Make some room.
Number 85 makes the reception. 23-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Go, go!
Holding, number 78.
Easy now, easy. Calm down.
Serious, Rob?
Calm down.
Oh, man.
First and long. Ball on the 22-yard line. That's the end of the game. The final score is the home team, 42. The away team, 38. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive all safely.
Crushing Hit is brought to you by Champ Sports, where sport lives.
Welcome to the AFL, the All Fun League. On behalf of all the owners, players, coaches, and staff in the Arena Football family, I want to thank you for your support. You know, the goal of the AFL is to be the most fan-friendly league in all the world. And that's why this is your team and the AFL is your league. In recognition of your support, all of our players and cheerleaders would like to express their appreciation to you by signing autographs after the game on the field. For more information, you can log on to arenafootball.com. And thanks so much for being the greatest fans in all the world.
We're going to go over a few things that make arena football a fast-paced and exciting game. Let's start by talking about the arena you're playing in. The AFL field is 50 yards long and surrounded by dasher boards on all four sides. The dasher boards are considered inbounds. A ball carrier in contact with the boards is still considered in. There are four hash marks on the field. The ball will always be spotted on the closest hash mark to where the ball was considered down. If down in the center, the ball is spotted on the left or the right, depending upon the throwing arm of the quarterback. The end zones are backed by the tall, bullseye rebound nets. A ball rebounding off the net from a kick or a pass is considered a live ball and open for reception by either team. The uprights in the AFL are narrow. A field goal can be kicked from any point on the field. There is no putting in the AFL. However, any kick that falls short of the upright or the net can be returned. Now let's talk about the players and the positions. An AFL team has 8 players on the field that play Iron Man style. They play both offense and defense. You'll notice some movement when the ball is snapped. That's okay. In the AFL, one of the wide receivers may be in motion as long as he isn't offside. The linebackers' movements, on the other hand, are very limited. Their movement is restricted by containing them in the defensive box, an area on the field between the two outside linemen and 5 yards behind the line of scrimmage. This emphasizes the passing side of the AFL, creating a faster, higher-scoring game. There are 2 linebackers in the AFL, the Jack and the Mac. They must line up on the right or the left based on the tight end in the offensive formation. Only the Mac linebacker can rush the quarterback on a blitzing play without first being released from the box. And he can only rush on either side of the center, never around the end. Otherwise, a linebacker can only leave the box under certain circumstances. A run, a pump fake, or if the quarterback leaves the pocket. Also, a linebacker can leave the box if the tight end or the fullback goes into a passing route. The lineman also has some restrictions. Nose guard must line up helmet to helmet with the center and use man-to-man techniques. No stunting or twisting is allowed. There are a few other regulations that affect the game. The quick-paced game of the AFL has a game clock that never stops during play until the last minute when the final minute rules come into effect. An AFL game is designed to keep things moving forward, even during a kick return. If you fail to attempt a kick return, you will be penalized. One last thing, there are no ties in the arena football.